This Medical Minute, sponsored by Avera.
Having a primary care provider is important, but why exactly? Avera Family Medicine physician Dr. Ben Meyerink is with us today to clarify that. So what are the benefits?
So we hear this a lot, like, do I need to see a primary? When should I start seeing a primary? The answer is really everybody should have one, whether you're 1 month old or 99 years old, because there are screenings, there are recommendations for everyone. The big thing though is you never know when the unexpected is going to happen in life. And so it's so important to have somebody that you know, that you trust, that has met you, that you have met, because we just never know when we're going to have, whether it's an acute cold or something far more serious come up.
Can a primary care doctor help you navigate any tricky illnesses?
I think it's really important to have a point of entry into the healthcare system to navigate most things. The American healthcare system is very complex, and people often don't know where to start, especially with symptoms that are hard to describe or pinpoint. And so I think a primary care physician is a tremendous person and probably usually the first go-to point of entry for most healthcare issues. And that can be a pediatrician, family physician, internist, and most of those are not only in Sioux Falls, but you can find a lot of those in rural communities as well.
And how do you decide on who becomes your primary care doctor?
It can be really daunting to pick a physician for the first time, especially if you're new to an area and don't know anyone or anything about the area. So I would probably go online, to be honest, and look at their biography, see what they're interested in. A lot of us have videos about ourselves. You can read reviews. Also, word of mouth is great, so don't be afraid to ask coworkers, family, friends who they see. And then often you can just call our office and see if we have capacity. And if we don't, we're often very helpful at directing you to somebody else who can see you or might be a better fit with you.
Dr. Meyerink, thank you again for highlighting some of those reasons for establishing a primary care provider. For more information, simply visit avera.org/medicalminute.